Rio 2016. Nadal cruises to third round. The highest seeds remaining in the men's tournament, Andy Murray and Rafa Nadal, progressed into the third round with ease. Murray, who won singles gold at his home games in London, outclassed Argentina's Juan Monaco by 6-3, 6-1 and will next face Italy's Fabio Fognini. The 2008 Olympic gold medalist, Nadal, overpowered Italy's Seppi Andreas by 6-3, 6-3 despite admitting over the weekend that he was still not fully fit.